Hello peeps, welcome back to Old Yorkshire Git Tries. My name's Russ and we're playing Baldur's Gate and it's part 57. Right. Come on. Oh, let's light the campfire, shall we? I didn't realise you could do that. Not gonna let ah, there we go. Oh, it's the same. Yes. Use auto select full rest. It's playing up then. I don't know what's up with it. How are we all doing today anyway? I hope you're all right. Right, let's get ourselves all sorted. I haven't got any. Get your armor on.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Use. And we'll go back to here. Right, where was it we were going? This way, wasn't it? Okay, we're all geared up. Yep. Let's go. Broken pike. Why would I want that? Nothing in the vases. Well, we ain't going that way, are we? You could jump across, I suppose. Work your way around to there. Not going to. F5.
Ghoulish display. It is clear the victim suffered greatly before dying and being put on show.
Is this it? Is it? Is this the...
What's this? Fresh entertainment. You're too fresh for this place, aren't you? There's a whiff of the surface to you.
Holy shit, an Orphon. Powerful devils. I wouldn't get on their bad side without a good reason.
You, tiefling. You've got the stench of the hells about you. The stench of home. And a whiff of the surface besides. The servant of Zariel, if I'm not mistaken. I'd know the stench of her infernal machinery anywhere.
What do you know of infernal machinery?
Only what I can smell. And whatever engine burns within you is grinding to an inevitable explosion. burning and fear. You weak
one. Wonder if we can talk our way out of it.
Something else, almost hidden by your fear stink. Cherries. Musk. And sulfur. Raphael. I can smell him all over you. That perfume trickster swindled me, trapped me.
He wants you dead.
Where is he? Spit it out. Now!
What are you doing? The devil told us to kill this thing, so let's stop chatting and kill it.
Oh yeah, we got...
If you won't speak, then you don't need to draw breath. Tell me what I want, or I'll feed you to my pet over a 10-day and keep you alive to watch.
Okay.
Stupid.
Oh, everybody approves, so it's the right thing then. Holy shit, how are we gonna win this one?
Over there.
Oh, oh, we'll do that one there.
Easy as.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Survival is all that matters.
Menacing attack.
Blood follows me everywhere.
Yeah. And another one. Wow. Let's try a pushing attack. Turn. Holy crap. His minions. Oh, I pressed wrong button then.
Let's see how many pieces can be blasted off before you die.
Oh. How the hell are you meant to beat this one? Holy shit! I think we need to go and get some meds. Go shopping. Right, now Will, didn't he have Wall of Fire? Resistant to fire. Thought they might be. Whip. That's my action gun, isn't it?
Choice but to keep going.
Gonna be hard to bloody kill. That bit of health back. Thank you. What about cold? Oh, it didn't like that, did it? We're going to need to use that. This is going to take some bloody planning, isn't it? I don't think we're going to succeed first time round on this one. Oh, Albert's gone. Oh, that's Will gone. Astorian's going to go in a minute. Oh dear. I think where would be the best place to go to find a bit of succor and beat them. Thank you. She's on her own. Is at it. Back to campsite. I think I need to go around all the shopping places and buy up all the healing potions. Fast travel. Where's that? The last light in, that's where we want to go. First.
Anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land.
Right, what can I sell? I ain't got a lot, really. I should have stocked up after my coffers. To 14. Sell the pearl, bronze ingot, coupler. Dagger. Not a lot else. Close.
Take care now.
Right. Next one would be.
See any movement up there?
Emerald Grove.
Too dark to tell.
I bet they're close. Watching us.
I don't like that spear thing. Once you've thrown it, you've lost it. And then you have to use up one of your action points to armor, put another weapon in its place. I'm trying to think where another one was. Another salesman. Can't remember. I know there's one in here.
Keep your hands to yourself.
No.
You're being watched.
Come on, speak to him. Thank you.
It'll take a while for us all to recover. But you, of course. May you keep balance.
Back to the map. Still never found that bloody sovereign spore thing. What about Joaquin's rest? To Crags. Oh yeah. Gauntlet to Shah. Oh, but can we get back there? Not sure. Going right way. Sure. No. That's where we've got to get to. Remember now. On the left.
Copper for your thoughts.
On the type. Ice devils hate an inferno, but that's an easy one. Orthons love projectiles. What they don't love is getting their bombs lobbed right back in their faces. Demons, on the other hand, every demon is absolutely singular. You can't ever think you've got them typed out. Sharp instincts, sharp weapons, and a knack for improvisation. That's the only way to survive them. Anyway, what were we talking about?
Lever's gone. Okay. Oh, damn. Does that mean we're buggered then? Oh, I've got a brew. I bloody need it. Ha ha. Oh no, we can't use this thing yet, can we? Because I'm still after that other crystal. Ah, oh, bugger. Sorry, got to go back. Still don't know how we're going to bloody beat this thing. Here we go. It's going to be a shorter one today because it's going to take a long time to do it. Right, across we go. And down. There it is. So I ain't got no magic that I could use. If I could get back to here, that'd funnel them, wouldn't it? Anyway. Split into threes, I think. Carlac. Carlac. Will. Astorian. Set. What do I pick up a broken shield for? Ain't nothing round here, is there? Hold on, what's that say?
Chambers of Penance.
Right. So we're all set to go back in. Save that. Next time we'll try doing battle again. I'll probably still lose. What can I do? Anyway, peeps. I hope you're having a better day than I am playing this game, doing my head in. I hope you're all staying well and have a fantastic day. It's a cracking day out there. Let's go and have a barbecue. But anyway, till next time, I'll see thee.